forum noted the significant improvement in the security situation of the sub-region as evidenced by the mass surrender of Boko Haram fighters. However, the forum urged the establishment of a sustainable program for the handling of repentant terrorists. The forum noted that kidnapping, farmer attack bashes, among others, are becoming worrisome, and therefore resolved to undertake stringent measures in order to curtail the menace. The forum deliberated on a presentation by the Honorable Minister of Power on planned and ongoing power projects in the Northeastern region, which highlighted the challenges to steady power supply to the sub-region and noted with dismay the nearly 1 year of lack of electricity in Maiduguri and its environs, and urged the federal government to urgently find a lasting solution. The forum raised concerns over the non-commissioning of the Dadum Kowa and the Kashimbila hydropower plants, which stalls the development of the sub-region, and appeal to the federal government to increase its investments in the sub-region in order to guarantee peace and economic prosperity.